Peace, 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 love and light, my star family. This is just a video from Russia Times, Russia Today, another article from the U.S. news section. They see me rolling. Shelf clouds fill the sky and mesmerizing storm chaser video. Like I said, I made a video about these shelf clouds, quote unquote shelf clouds. These are motherships. These are what you consider organic, not metallic UFOs. They are organic UFOs, motherships. Also, footage of a stunning shelf cloud formation looming overhead and spreading across the sky, accompanied by a strange band of light, has been shared by a keen storm chaser in Illinois. Okay, so let me read this first sentence again. This first portion, shelf cloud formation looming overhead, strange band of lights has been shared. Strange lights, weird cloud formations. That doesn't sound like normal stuff that you would find in your science book that that we were taught in school. Which area you grew up in, we never seen anything like these before in our lives. Not this right here, no. Filmed by Chris Conley in Butler, the incredible time-lapse video shows the eerie low-lying clouds rolling by in a mesmerizing display. The wedge-like clouds are typically associated with a cold or storm front, according to meteorologists. These so-called meteorologists think they know every goddamn thing, but they don't know shit. They don't know shit. So here's a video from YouTube from Chris Conley. Look at it. Look at the time lapse. Look at this. Is a whole mother. It's bigger than the whole entire state. The fact that he managed to get it, I mean, I give him props for this video. It's good footage. It's great footage. Similar images were shared on social media by fellow weather enthusiasts in Pleasant Plains and Parkersburg, some 60 and 110 miles away, respectively. Here we go. Pictures right here. You see, you know, I might add some of these to the video. You know, I give credit where credit's due. You know. Parkersburg, Illinois, from the same type of cloud. This is a major shelf cloud. This is just a quick article, but like I said, these are motherships. These are not what they call them, shelf clouds, but at the same time, BS. These are organic UFOs, organic ships. We call them motherships. You know, the crazy part is Mr. BBB33, whatever his name is, he even calls them motherships. Now, I mean, for the ones who watch his channel, come over here and thumbs down my video, y'all know he wasn't originally calling them motherships. He was calling them, I don't know what to say. I mean, I don't know, guys. I mean, comment in the section, tell me what you guys think it is. I mean, it's not a cloud, but now they're motherships. Now he's using the coin term motherships, when I know for a fact, hands down, Brother Kalai Ma'at, my brother, we in general have been calling these motherships for as long as I can remember, probably longer for Kalai, but at the same time, it's like, it don't make no sense. They're jocking the funk. I mean, they don't know what the shit is anyway, but we know deep down inside, my star family, we as carbon beings know what's going on. And these are not no regular storms coming on. Now, I told a story in this group chat that I am on YouTube. I said, yes, I was going through Kansas City, going through Utah at the same time, and there was like these very, very dark, ominous clouds. And I'll post those same pictures again. At the same time, the sun was setting as well, and it began lightning. I couldn't even count on one hand how many times lightning struck near the vehicle I was driving in, a bus. But at the same time, green, red, blue lightning strikes. I've never seen lightning turn red or a green color before. At the same time, it was pretty cool, but I was like, that's pretty suspect, because as the sun was setting, I noticed a particular cloud, low-lying cloud. It was like a mini ship, like a scouter ship. See, you know, there's motherships, and then there's individual clouds that will break off and then get low to the surface, and then it'll suck up water, or it'll just I don't know, it's just, I guess they're scouter ships where they observe and scout. whatever's on the land. So this thing got so low to the, like the surface, I was like, this cannot be a cloud, because they were coming in and out of the sun. In, out of the sun, circling around the sun, or like whatever they were doing, but it wasn't no normal cloud activity that we were associate as a cloud, quote unquote cloud, because they're not clouds. These clouds, or whatever you want to call them, organic material, photonic material, they're intelligent, very, very intelligent. I mean, I remember seeing one on an actual video feed where it just came down and it was just sucking up water, and then it just went back into the clouds. Now, I made a differentiate. I mean, I actually identified exactly where the actual sky was and how low this cloud was. It was so low, like it didn't make no sense. It was just ridiculous. But long story short is, yes, these are not regular storm, regular, these are motherships, organic. Organic, and they're just hovering over here, because guess what? There's a war happening. And this war in general is just the start of what's gonna happen to this land, a purge. The land's being purged, all these orcs dying, you know, these random rainstorms, and then out of nowhere you get like next week, one week is raining, next week it's extremely hot, like right now it's like 92 degrees right now. That I can tell you right now in my area, but it's supposed to be hotter tomorrow. It's supposed to be pushing into the double, triple digits, I guess. Instead of being like single to triple digits, it'll be 112, 113, 115. Guess what though? I love that shit. I love it. I love it. I love the heat. And I love seeing these orcs burn and melt. Y'all gonna melt like motherfucking like ice cream. Y'all gonna melt. Y'all gonna melt. They're gonna fry, they're gonna burn like bacon in the damn pan. They're gonna sizzle. You know what I mean? At the same time, it's like, yes, the purge is happening. I love the smell of burnt orc in the morning time. Yeah. Sorry to get off topic though. At the same time, my star family, I love y'all. I'm gonna end it right here. Like I said, keep your eyes to the sky, because you don't know what you're gonna see. There's a lot of activity going on. I know right now the skies by me are pretty clear. I'll make a video pretty soon, right after this video right now. But it's clear. I see a lot of stars. I'm in the mountains, so it's beautiful. The heat, the night sky, and just chilling. I'm going to end it right here, my star family. I love y'all. I'm out of here. Peace, infinite light and serenity. Infinite peace and wealth and prosperity to everybody. I love you. To my star family. Specifically my star family. And for those orcs that want to thumb down the video, like I said, kiss my ass. Y'all can thumb down, but y'all won't stop the truth. They're gonna have to kill me. But y'all too pussy to do that. Y'all some bitches. Love y'all. I'm out of here, my star family. Peace.